One of the guys that led the way for Williams was Erik McCoy. He also announced today that he will be skipping his senior season to enter the draft as well. That brings the tally up to 4 draft-eligible juniors that will forgo their senior season with the Aggies. A&M, though, currently has the nation's 3rd best recruiting class.